Today is August 22nd. Listen, it's come to my attention that some of you are really falling off on video production lately. Not only that, but it's become apparent that you own an Xbox 360. If you own an Xbox 360, please unsubscribe from me. I don't want to know you. It is that personal with me. I don't care if you aren't subscribed to Xbox Live. I don't care if you have modded your Xbox. I don't care if you bought the piece of shit off of eBay. I don't want to know you. You're supporting a company that's out to undermine what started as a good thing with local area network video gaming. To those of you who don't take it that seriously, I don't really give a shit. You can unsubscribe from me also. I'm into the competitive side of gaming. I'm not into the, oh, let's have a chat room with guns. I'm not into the social side. I'm not into, you know, what's fun for me is winning. I like to win. I like to get into a title. I like to meet the best players. I like to organize a team. I like to go on game battles or compete locally at LAN cafes. I like to dominate. That's my thing. Another thing that I've started to notice is that a lot of people are killing perfectly good catchphrases. If someone originates a catchphrase, let it be theirs. Why do you have to fucking steal it? It doesn't become a part of the common language. It's theirs. It's their thing. I state facts. You state opinions. That's my thing, not your thing. If you can't think up your own shit, then you don't belong here. If you have to derive content for videos from other people's work, I don't want to know you. Really don't. So yeah. Oh, and if you're into skateboarding, unsubscribe from my channel. I don't want to know you either. I'm a BMXer. Hardcore. I'm into BMX bikes. I'm into motorcycles, motocross. I'm into two wheels. I drive four wheels for business, two wheels for pleasure. If you think that's too over the top, yo, I don't need to know you. I really don't care. I'm here for my pleasure, for my fun. If I meet anyone that I can groove with who shares some of my opinions, then that's fine. If I've subscribed to you, doesn't mean that I want you to subscribe to me. I don't do sub for subs. I don't put people in my other channels box. The people who I did promote, they didn't promote me. I just saw fit to promote them because I like what they were doing. So don't write me messages asking for me to put you in my other channels. It's not going to happen. I don't friend people who aren't known to me. If you have an account that's completely devoid of content, it's just a blank channel, I'm not going to friend you. I even go through my subscriptions, my subscribers, and if there's any reference to like some cheesy website that makes people like fill out surveys and shit to get free games and stuff, like, you know the site that I'm talking about. If there's any reference to that site, I delete that person as a subscriber of mine. I don't want them as my subscriber. Alright, if I subscribe to you, it's because I like what you're doing. If I don't like what you're doing, I'm going to unsubscribe to you. Which I have recently done to a number of people who have fallen off. Now, I don't want you to subscribe to me. if I've subscribed to. Like, honestly, if you come to my channel, you like what I'm doing, you can get down with what I'm doing, you're smart enough to see exactly what it is that I did there, then fine. It's gonna be a bumpy road, though. I'm not in it to make friends. I'm not in it to, like, be everybody's buddy. That's not me. I'm for real. I'm on another level. You know, while other people are trying to suck each other's dick to get subs, and, oh, can you do a shout-out video for me? I'm trying to get rid of people. I want my unit organized, serious. I want only the serious players. I don't want the people who buy everything. I don't want the collectors. If you collect video games, I don't want to know you. That's not my thing. You understand? That's not my thing. So yeah, if this video insulted you at all, oh yeah, and if you dig Mario or you dig Disney or any of that shit, unsubscribe to me. I don't want to know you. You're not a serious person to me. Like, honestly, people who are into that kind of shit are remedial gamers. Like, you think that Wii has games? You think that playing Wii shit is fun? Yo, I don't want to know you. Don't even fucking look at my channel. Go to somebody else's channel. Go to some weak kid's fucking channel. My channel is for serious players only. You know, if you're a fan of Darkfall, so sorry. That game is shit. I played it. I don't like the loot system. It's nice that somebody tried to do something about hardcore PvP in an MMO, but, yo, that company is shit. They don't know how to make a video game right. They overcoded. They made it, like, needlessly complex. The coding, the program itself, the game is shit. Stop coming to my channel. You aren't wanted here. I did my playthrough. I gave my opinion on the game. That's it. If you find my channel offensive, good. Means I got through to you. If by some miracle you happen to like what I'm doing, stick around. But be prepared at some point to get insulted, and don't cry like a little bitch about it.